All right, thank you so much, Kevin. It is an amazing thing, which I'm really not that surprised about, when our animal rescue community here gets recognized nationally. So we have 5 Acres Animal Shelter. They are now going to be part of the Jackson Galaxy Project. Before we get into that, let's talk to Dana Widmer. She is the feline manager for 5 Acres Animal Shelter. Tell us about these beautiful little adoptable, handsome men and women here.
Brother and sister pair, Jack and Frost. This is Jack, this is Frost.
That's so super
they
cute.
Originally came from a hoarding situation. Okay. We got them from animal control. Very sweet, very bonded. They're really the perfect cats in a home environment. They were in a home situation for a while with us, and they're really just great, great cats.
Should they be adopted together?
Yes, absolutely.
They should be adopted so a family that can take 2 pets.
Yes.
Okay. Tell us a little bit about the Jackson Galaxy Project and what it's going to do for 5 Acres.
Absolutely. So it's basically a training.
That's all right. We'll go ahead and get him back. That's Jack.
That's Frost.
That's Frost. Okay, we'll get Frost back a little bit later.
Okay,
so tell
us
about what the Jackson Galaxy Project does for 5 Acres.
Yeah, it's basically a training project where we train the cats, almost like training a dog. Yeah. They're going to learn to high five. It's going to build their confidence. It's basically going to make them feel better in a shelter environment, which is a pretty stressful place.
Yeah.
And it's going to make them feel like a cat and get them to learn things, give them treats, learn to high five. So it's basically going to help them show better if they're shyer.
Okay.
And make them more adoptable.
Make them more adoptable. Mm-hmm. Also help the adoptable families as well. Todd Jones, Executive Director for 5 Acres. Can you tell me a little bit about what 5 Acres does? I mean, I think the fact that it's no kill is both remarkable, but this is where you need help like the Jackson Galaxy Project, right?
Right. So we're the largest and only no-kill shelter in St. Charles County, and we're also one of the largest in the region. And one thing that we focus on that a lot of shelters and animal controls obviously don't focus on are an equal opportunity for both cats and dogs. We treat them both the same. Yeah. We've got a beautiful new kitty cottage called the Katie Favor Foundation Kitty Cottage. Okay. And it's over 4,000 square feet.
Okay.
And we absolutely are blessed to have that because it provides us an opportunity to really showcase these cats in a better environment than being in cages.
All right, everybody. Well, we have the Jackson Galaxy Project coming to help the 5 Acres Animal Shelter. If you want to help, go ahead and reach out. It's at 1099 Prairie Lane in St. Charles. Call 636-949-9918. You can also visit 5acresanimalshelter.org to see all the hard work that these guys do. Also, learn more at thejacksongalaxyproject.org. We are finding our furry friends here, be they feline or Fido, here on the 9 a.m. show.